Hi guys. Today I suggest you to dive into the world of the past and talk about one of the greatest photographers, about whom many are silent. And to be quite frank, I myself discovered this name quite recently. Genevieve Naylor's career spanned 40 years and touched on so many aspects of photography. As a photojournalist, she was one of the first women hired by the Associated Press. She then worked at the State Department, covering Brazil as part of the U.S. Good Neighbor Policy. During her varied career, she covered the Korean War for Look magazine and also worked on Hollywood sets. But the most interesting fact in terms of fashion is that she worked for Harper's Bazaar for 15 years, where she synthesized photojournalism and fashion to create her unique vision. Exactly these luxurious pieces from the 1940s, 1950s vintage fashion, I invite you to view in this video. I look forward to your comments and likes. If you like this format,